All right. Number seven, 2018 Bowman's Best case break. Number seven. Here we go. These are your teams. Thank you guys for joining. I appreciate it. Shipping is mañana. It did. Did it not load? Because that's a problem, because it just cleared out all my stuff. I don't doubt that you do. Not at all. If you can't find it, let me know. I already sorted and packed it all away, but maybe we can figure it out. I would imagine that it's the last one on there. No, I'm not a big no guy either. I like to give options. Kind of this or that. So as confusing as that may be for the child, I think they're probably still learning a good lesson that there are two ways to do things that can both be right. Kid's got a future. Average. Hit a Juan Soto auto to 99. Insert one. Football? 85. I've got four. Best is 100. And they have two of those. They were loose boxes when they came in. So it'll be a wild card. Okay, two of what? I mean, two of optic. All right, cool. Clemson's up. Man, they ball well against Alabama. Just. There are only a couple teams that can hang with Bama. It's crazy. Nice. He's a popular guy. Where is Clemson anyway? South Carolina? Back out for blood tonight. Yeah, that's my boy right there, Zimbeck. They used to have one that was super good. It was up north, but they kind of fell off. You know, for a couple decades. You know, now I'm thinking about it, Kerry, and I just can't really come up with a, at least out of the last decade, a team in the North that was a national powerhouse year to year. Other than the one that you suggested. Yeah, USC did have a good run. I think they're probably considered a Southern team, though. Yeah, Oregon's pretty north. Has anybody been scared to play Oregon in the last few years, though? Ooh, how about North Dakota State? Or Mount Union? Yeah. Wisconsin Whitewater. Stevenson. God, there's some really good D3 teams. Yeah, Mount Union's amazing. We played them a couple years after I left college in the championship. Justin Williams for the Rays. Trevor Larnach. Maybe it was the semifinals. It was a long time ago. I can't remember. Mason Denenberg. Luis Urias. Francisco Lindor. Jonathan India. St. John's is by the Mall of America, correct? Or close to it? Southern? Okay. St. John's. We went way up there 1 year. Played, I can't even remember who. Nico Horner, but it was not less than 30 minutes away from the Mall of America. It's like a religious school. Pavin Smith. To 50. Cassis. Carter Key Boom. St. Thomas, maybe. Ooh, Hunter Green, double dollar sign, boom. Reds to 100. Buckeyes, 45. Jordan Alvarez, Houston. Turag, Brew Crew. Eloy to 250. It's an hit. It's so great. Luis Escobar. Noah Naylor. Grayson Rodriguez. Verlander to 250. Yeah, if they even sign him. Nick Schnell. Anthony Rizzo. Oops, I probably shouldn't have said that. Sorry, I was listening to some conspiracy theory podcast earlier today about, not conspiracy theories, but why people like conspiracy theories and the type of people that like them. Brandon Marsh, Refractor Auto, type of people, the demographic. That might not be the right word. Brady Singer. Here's your boy. Ozzy Albies. Carlos Carrasco, Tristan Cassis, Gold Justin Upton. I think we've pulled every single Gold Justin Upton that is in this entire product. Ryan Rollison, Refractor Auto. Gleyber Torres, purple. Gold back there, too. Ooh, a little Madrigal. Magical. Ozzy Albies, gold. Oh, man. Killebrew's got a great signature. They should really use him as an ambassador to signing autographs when new guys come in. Although, I bet they don't have like a rookie symposium or anything like that in baseball. Because everybody's so far spread out. Right? Me too. Upton Golds. Right here at Fillmore Breaks. Jerry Kendall Gold Refractor Parallel Autograph. No, dude. They can still do it. Science and technology is amazing these days. It's not unreasonable to think that you can't bring Harmon Killebrew back from the dead to teach him how to have young kids sign autographs on baseball cards. Cole Wynn. Kevin Garnett told us anything's possible, so why shouldn't we believe him? Francisco Lindor, blue. Logan Gilbert, Refractor Auto. Josh Stowers, Brew Crew. Shohei Green to 99. Keep it Ruiz. Yankees to 99 green. Neuer's Danny 86. Trevor Stephan, Steven, I don't know. Jeter Downs, is that like a road? What do you draw there? Jeter. A snake. Not even a good snake, like the game snake on the Nokia phones. Justice Sheffield, 25 orange. Ace with the Yankees. Jordan Adams, refractor auto. Alec Thomas. Estevan Florio to 22 out of 100. Not bad. I think this case was better than the last one. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. It's a real strong statement, huh? Parallels first. Purples are to 250. Kleber, Justin, Eloy, Nolan, Francisco. Really good purples. Blues are to 150. Carrasco and Lindor. Mike Soroka. Green to 99. Shohei Ohtani. Gold, Justin Upton to 50. Ozzy Albies, gold to 50. Justice Sheffield, the 25 orange. Alec Thomas, base autos. Josh Stowers, Trevor Stephen, Jeter Downs, Cole Wynn, Tristan Cassis, Nick Madrigal, Brady Singer. Ozzy Albies, Nick Schnell, Anthony Rizzo. Luis Escobar, Noah Naylor, Grayson Rodriguez, Jordan, Nico, Carter Keyboom, Justin Williams, Luis Urias, Jonathan India, Trevor Larnach, couple of redemptions, Terang and Denenberg. To 100, Estevan Florial, Jordan Adams refractor, Logan Gilbert refractor, Kiebert Ruiz to 99 green, Jaron Kennel gold, Kendall, Ryan Rollison, refractor, Brandon Marsh, refractor, Hunter Green, double dollar sign, to 100. and a Pavin Smith Gold to 50. That is it on this one. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.